I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve.
Hey guys, welcome back to another Comic Quickers video. So you haven't noticed, I changed my background music. Let me know which one you like more. My one that I've been using for a long time, or this one. So yeah. Alright. It didn't change anything about the game. If you missed my last video, I guess I could just show you what they updated. So they added two new 10 million eggs, Numit Pro, and they added two new 10 million secret pets, and all event eggs have returned. So you can finish your index. Some upgrades go higher, and Robux pets have been buffed. So yeah, if you just didn't watch my last video, there you go. That's the latest update of the game. So you guys should probably go check it out. So all of these eggs, I'm pretty sure are gonna be here until Monday, so they're gonna be here for the whole week, so that's pretty good. So currently I've been hatching this 10 million pro egg, which is pretty expensive to most of you, but to me it's not really that expensive anymore. So I hatch a bunch of these secrets, as you can see. And these secrets are extremely good. So from the Pirate Island, the secret is a Kraken normal, and it's only 80 trillion. But a normal secret from this egg is actually 1Q, and it's even easier to hatch than the Kraken. So right now I have 3 shiny of these, and then I have 2 normals. So yeah, these are extremely good pets. So yeah, I would definitely recommend you guys should open this egg if you can. Because if you get the secret, man, this is gonna boost your game, guys. You're gonna get, look how many clicks I'm having right now. Before I could barely get QUI. Now I can get SD like super quickly. So yeah, oh, and I also got the legendary from every single one of these eggs. So if trading comes to the game, these event pets will probably become pretty rare, so yeah. Okay, so I haven't really been using the altar that much because the pets, the altar aren't as good as the pets from this pro egg right now. So yeah. Oh, and make sure you guys smash the subscribe button because it helps me out and doesn't cost you anything. And hit that bell so you guys never miss an upload from me. All right. Well, other than that, yeah, there's nothing else to talk about. All right, so just play the game yourselves, guys, and have a good one, everyone. Peace out.